Fisher's index number is ideal because there are three reasons. Number one, it is a geometric mean of Lespierre formula and Poisson formula. It is the best when we use a geometric mean instead of using a arithmetic mean. Second, we are seeing that in Fisher's ideal index number, one side the weight is the past quantity and other side the weight of current year quantity. So the base of current year quantity or past base year quantity will be nullified. There will not any effect of using just base year quantity or using current year quantity. And third, we can use or apply the factor reversal test and apply a time reversal test on the Fisher's index number. Both tests will only satisfy on Fisher's index number instead of applying on Lespierre formula and Poisson formula. First of all, we will explain this and then we will tell the application of the test on Fisher formula. Suppose we have three commodities. We want to compare its current year price with its base year price, whether prices are increased or decreased. So we have used the index number. This is the base year price and this is the base year quantity. This is the current year price and this is the current year quantity, which we have consumed of different quantities. By multiplying P1, current year price, with base year quantity, 28, 72, 50, 30, then P0, Q0, base year price, base year quantity, 21, 48, 60 and 45. Like this is the current year price and current year quantity. This is 20, this is 48, 75 and 36 and base year price and current year quantity. We will multiply P0, Q1. This is 15, 32, 90, 54. This and this. Now we will calculate its total. This is 180, 174, 179, 191. This is the formula P1, Q0, P0, Q0. Its sigma total P1, Q1, P0, Q1. And we put the value 180, 174, 179, 191 and its square root, and this is 98. This is the 2% decrease in the prices. Now we use the test, factor reversal test. Factor reversal test. As per this test, if we multiply price index with the quantity index, its total will be value index. Means value index. Now we take this value and apply it on this. This is a price index sigma p1 q0 sigma p0 q0 multiply sigma p1 q1 sigma p0 q1 multiply with quantity index q1. This is sigma q1 p0 q0 p0 multiply sigma q1 p1 q0 p1. Skewed will be cancelled. Now this will be cancelled. And next it will be also cancel. Rest is this is a 2 sigma p1 q1 and this is 2 sigma p0 q0. This is also cancel, not need of this. This is the value index sigma p1 q1 sigma p0 q0. This is value index. So apply this test. It also apply the time reversal test. Time reversal test means if we change the time, base year will be the current year and current year will be the base year. P10, it will be equal to 1. We just apply this on the Fisher index here. This is the P01 multiply with P10 sigma P1 Q0 P0 Q0 sigma P1 Q1 into sigma P0 Q1 multiply sigma P, just change the 1 into 0, 0 into 1, 0 Q1 1 1 multiply 0 0 and this is a P1 Q0. Now this will be cancelled, this will be cancelled, this will be cancelled, this will be cancelled, and this is 1. So Fisher's index number is ideal because applying of factor reversal test and applying of time reversal test. Thank you very much.